I can confirm that this is a true story. One day, Robert Briggs was hiking in the California woods when he saw a mother bear and her cubs. He decided to watch them for a moment until a mountain lion started attacking him from behind and started eating him alive. Out of nowhere, the mother bear started to pounce on the lion and chase it away. Thanks to the mother bear, Robert survived with only minor injuries and an amazing story to tell.